Captain?
Cadet Uhura. You all right?
Oh, it's nothing, just a little sore after combat training.
Ah, right. You're on rotation with Lieutenant Noonien Singh this week. Lesson one of security. A Rigelian tiger pounces with no warning.
Yeah, I learned that one all right.
Well, I've come to understand the law and has a lot to teach. Although, keep your eye out for lesson seven.
What's lesson seven?
Nice of you to join us, Cadet. Did you find your break restful?
Super restful, thanks for asking.
Lesson two of security.
There are no breaks in security because threats never take breaks.
Captain, we're receiving a distress call from a non-Federation shuttle. They say they're under attack.
From who?
Scans indicate a small combat cruiser, light armaments, non-Federation ID.
Shields up and take us closer, Erica. Shunker, hail that cruiser.
No response, sir.
Then give me an open channel. This is Christopher Pike of the USS Enterprise. You're committing an act of aggression. As the other vessel has appealed to us for help, I am obliged by both Federation law and my own conscience to intervene. I order you to stand down. Damage?
Negligible. Shield integrity is only down 0.02%.
Red alert and evasive maneuvers.
Aye, Captain. Captain, they appear to be making an attack run at us.
It's the little dog with the most to prove.
Sir?
It's an expression. You think you can take out their weapons without blowing them to smithereens?
Charge phases. Minimum capacity.
Charging? They're locking phases again, Captain.
Fire.
Apologies, Captain. I was trying to graze them, but they fired and changed course right into our weapons.
I think they got the hint.
Firing three times on a Starfleet ship? If it wasn't our business before, it is now.
Sir, shuttle is hailing us, requesting immediate evacuation.
Their life support systems are failing.
Prepare to beam them aboard. Let's go meet our guests. Deck six.
Lieutenant Pike?
And Laura?
You know her, Captain?
Or should I call you Lieutenant?